Living out in the boonies ain't easy. But Terry makes the most out of it by linking his Starlink to his Peplink. Let's hear what Terry has to say about Peplink.
Hey, I'm Terry Cutney. I'm a retired engineer, scientist, working for over 40 years of research. I started using Peplink devices about the time they came out in the 2008-2010 time. I use the Peplink devices now in order to combine and to provide fallback devices in the country. We have no big cities within an hour's drive of us, so everybody uses DSL, satellites, Starlink, whatever you can get. We have a lot of power outages out here. The devices don't pull a lot of power, so I'm able to put them on a small UPS, and they seem to do wonders. Right now, I'm working with Starlink and with a fiber optic as well as HughesNet to get something that will provide a long-term use out here. The devices seem to be pretty much bulletproof and allow me to make a lot of flight changes on the fly. So I will keep using the devices as long as I can keep trying different ideas with them.